am so ready for this. Now first the shift key too much. So what we're looking at here is Dr. Emeralds told me that yes, regardless I'm Koki Craft today. Isn't that right? Is your name tag gone? Okay, so apparently you got some company. Robots. Why didn't you show me? This leads to see, okay? Not sure how you got TVs in here. Laptops. I think I should possibly check my stocking. Come on, my sliders. One, this green wolf thing. Second, this fire cat thing, whatever you call it. And three, penguin.
That's right. And I'm not the Pokemon here. I'm your rival.
Okay. So which one shall you choose? I'm obsessed with cats, so cats, okay. That is actually unexpected. Can I choose whatever you call this fire cat thing?
Great, then I choose this.
Okay. Dr. Emeralds, how do I do this again? By the way, I got myself decked out today. Pokemerch. Not a sponsored video. Needs more lighting. Lighting in the real world. So anyways, how do I do this? The devils. You did it. Clash. Nope. Oh, and where did he go? Oh god, godi. Get and fight! How many times do I have to tell you? Do not sit in here. God. I am doing this, and this is also Pokemon abuse. So I don't have to have a fight with these. Actually, I think I need the book. So yeah, fire, this is glass. And what? Use ember. Deals 9 damage. And this thing has 18 damage. So I take half of that. Then do ember again. Dies. Well, faints. Da-da-da-da. But he doesn't really die. Because that will be dark. So, good battle! And yay, I got myself my very first starter Pokemon. Come on! Come on, Fire Cat! Actually, I think I can give him a nickname for her. So anyways, I think that's all for it. Sorry if this is at Pokemon abuse. But it has to be done. And also today is snowing. If you guys haven't realized it yet. Why is there a rainbow on the ground? Okay. So that's it for today, guys. See y'all next time.